This your boy, DJ The Boss Lewis. And when I'm not doing my things over here at WBRP Radio, best believe I am cold matching and relaxing with the man who made it all possible for me. My mentor, the one and only DJ Tony Sanchez with the Eye of the Storm. Right here on Spreaker.com. Holla at your boy.
Soft and warm, a quiet storm, quiet as when flowers talk at break of dawn, a power source of tender force, generating. Circuit all my nerves, promising electric things. You touch me and suddenly there's rainbow rings. Quiet storm blowing through my life. Oh, quiet storm.
From the city that's home of the Sears Tower, Chicago, Illinois, you're listening to DJ Tony Sanchez.
Of the storm. This is Late Night Love with the T-Man, your host on the 1-2s, live from the south side of the Windy City. Shout out to my main man T-Man on Messenger. I see your team, man. It's time to storm. Get ready.
Let them play on my design. Kiss me softly.
We'll be right back.
my big brother, Tony Sanchez, with the Eye of the
Storm. Hello?
What's up, Chi-Town? You're listening to your boy, DJ Tony Sanchez, right here at the Eye of the Storm.
Indeed, y'all, it's time for a little late night love with the T-Man, the love doctor on the ones and twos. Hi, from the South Side. Shout out to everybody on Facebook, Twitter, Spreaker.com, plus Instagram, Messenger, Snapchat, and Glide. Mike and Alicia Williams, Rico, Rhonda, and Eliza. All my low-end people, you know you are. T, I see you, baby, I see you. It's love in the air, y'all, it's in the air.
You're not listening to 102.PLG Radio FM.
Hello?
Just in time, and I want to thank you, baby. Thank you for your love.
If you didn't hear me the first time, I'm gonna say again.
You're listening to Chi-Town's Finest, the one, the only DJ Tony Sanchez on the ones and twos. Right here on 102DLG Radio FM.
Smooth. I ain't lying. Here we go, here we go. Shout out to my people. Want you to know I love you so. It's late night love. With the doc on the ones and twos. Come on. and say good evening to the beautiful. I do mean beautiful. Patrice, Evo, how you feeling? Good looking. Love you.
From the city that's home of the Sears Tower, Chicago, Illinois, you're listening to DJ Tony Sanchez.
Aboard the Love Express, baby. It's all about love tonight. Late night love with the Love Doctor on the ones and twos. And we are live on the South Side. I gotta have your blessing, baby. Let them know you got somebody who loves you. You dig? Put that spin on that pretty Facebook.
It's your girl, First Lady DJ 2Q, and you're tuned in to DJ Tony Sanchez, also known as T-Man, Cool Breeze, with the Eye of the Storm, right here on Spreaker.com. Make sure to tell them First Lady sent you, the Eye of the Storm, with DJ Tony Sanchez, right here on Spreaker.com.
Y'all better let them know in the chat room. That's true. Feel that, Patrice. This is when singers was really singing. You dig? Woo! It's all about love, right here. Eye of the Storm. Thank y'all for being here. Let's go. We just getting started, so get ready. You dig? That's right.
The Night Flight. I'm listening to my big brother, Tony Sanchez, with the Eye of the Storm.
felt this way before. Love, an endless feeling, ecstasy forevermore. I want you, I need you, this dream has revealed you. Tonight you'll excite me with your love. This love is creating a time for engaging.
What's up, Chi-Town? You're listening to your boy DJ Tony Sanchez right here at the Eye of the Storm.
Can you feel my love? It's shining bright with the glow. Oh, this feels one and love forevermore. I want you. Excite me with your love. This love is creating a time for engaging. Let it be
for me. Heaven sent above, heaven sent me love, heaven sent this ever-loving feeling.
Hey.
Chi-Town's finest, the one, the only DJ Tony Sanchez on the ones and twos, right here on 102 DLG Radio FM.
A little ride.
Best thing.
Lucky for me.
Doubt about it, you truly are the best thing in my life. The Dramatics right here on the Eye of the Storm. We creeping up on the top of the hour, y'all. 10:54 on the south side of Chicago. Did you play the lottery? If you won, boy, can I get about $5?
Non-stop body rock
for the mind and soul
with DJ Tony Sanchez.
You don't have to be so particular with me, honey.
laying down the sounds till you get up to get down. It's the T-Man, the love doctor on the ones and twos, live from the south side of the Windy City, creeping up on the top of the hour, 11 o'clock. Leroy Hutch, I'm so in love with you, baby. Yes, I am. Man, and if you choose me, I'll set you out okay, baby. That's how we are.
City that's home of the Sears Tower, Chicago, Illinois. You're listening to DJ Tony Sanchez. From the city that's home of the Sears Tower, Chicago, Illinois, you're listening to DJ Tony Sanchez.
Love, y'all. I see you, Patrice. Hey, can you hear? Can you hear your heart? Feel mine, cause it's beating. It's beating. Late night love with the TV on the ones and twos. And we are live from the south side of Windy City, y'all. 1108. Man, feels good in the hood. Hope y'all had a fantastic day. And I hope that your night is okay. You dig? It's T-Man, the Love Doctor, Cool Breeze, Cat Daddy. the ones and twos, right here.
Hi, this is DJ Dimples, and you're listening to The Eye of the Storm with the King, DJ Tony Sanchez.
If you're not getting a groove on, then you're not listening to 102.DLG Radio FM.
turn it off.
He's from Chicago, Illinois, and stand like motherfucking coffee. Stand like motherfucking coffee. Give it up for my man, Bernie Mac.
I ain't scared of you motherfuckers. I'm gonna tell you something straight off the motherfucking press. I ain't coming for no foolishness. In New York, goddamn it, y'all motherfucking women look good. Y'all like a bacon and egg sandwich look good. But I love sex. I love it. Can't do shit no more. And I'm blessed. I'm big boned. I'm heavy structured. I'm hung low. If I pull my shit out, this whole room get dark. Kick it! You don't understand. I ain't scared of you motherfuckers. I love sex, man. I love it by the pound. I'd be glad when they put that shit in cans. Can you imagine sex in cans? Motherfuckers be shoplifting and shit. Folks be playing ball, man. Then what you get ready to do, man? I'm tired. Give me a six pack of pussy. I'm going in. Kick it! You don't understand. I ain't scared of you motherfuckers. Women just do anything until you talk to any kind of way you want to talk to somebody. It don't make no motherfucking sense. I'm at a bar minding my business, cooling out, just being cool, like I am, chilling. Woman gonna come to me, then she just asked me any goddamn thing she wanna do. She said, Mac, I said, yeah, that's my name. She said, can I ask you a question? I said, yeah. She says, does pussy taste like pumpkin pie? Made me mad as hell. I said, don't ask me no damn question like that. I ain't never had no pumpkin pie. Yo, shit. Tired of this shit. I ain't scared of you motherfuckers. When you make love to a black woman, I'm gonna tell you how you do it. You got to be good. I'm not talking about myself. Cause you know a fuck ain't number 50 pumps. Count it if you ain't got nothing to do. It ain't number 5 minutes, but the foreplay make it seem longer. But you get a woman, black woman, man, I'm gonna tell you something. I don't care how meek that woman is, how soft-spoken she is. If you're giving her the dick, whatever wrong with you, she gonna let you know. You can have a patch on your eye, your leg could be broke. If you get up there, she'll be like, woo! Shit! You patch-eyed motherfucker. You broke leg, son of a bitch. You know you in this motherfucker. Kick it! You don't understand, goddamn. And you know what's funny when you make love to a woman and she on top and the phone ring? That's some funny shit. When she on the phone ring, man, every time she, you know, the phone be ringing, ring, ring, you get cool and shit. Ring, baby, don't answer. Ring, I gotta answer. Ring, baby, don't answer. Ring, it might be a job. Ring, and every time, you know, she just pick up the phone, start fiddle-faddling with, you know. When she pick it up, every time she try to talk, give her the dick. She'd be like, hey, hello.
What? What? Oh, what I'm doing?
This is when you get it.
What I'm doing? Oh, nothing.
Thank you. But I love my black peoples. I'm gonna tell you something, but we gotta stop the violence, we gotta vote. Stop the violence and vote. Cause I did a show in Chicago. I mean that. Stop this violence. I was in Chicago, I did a show for Cook County Jail. And you know, over 40% of the brothers in jail for nothing. And they had a little survey, a little panel thing. We got to ask the inmates questions, you know. So I asked the inmate, I said, hey, my brother, what you in for? He said, nothing. Brothers got this thing about being a punk. What is a punk? I never did understand that for the sake of my life. He said, nothing. That's how long you in for? He said, ever. Now, you know, it's a long time. You take the four off that motherfucker. I said, so what you in for? I ain't no punk. I didn't tell on my boy. I said, what, you in jail for no motherfucker? No, you ain't no punk. You a new fool. Cause I'd be damned if I served time for any of you motherfuckers. I'd be in court just like this. Judge be like, who are you? I'd be like, punk. Your Honor, he killed that motherfucker. Shot him in the head full time, kicked him in the face. I tried to call you, but the line was busy. I'm burning Mac, I'm out of here.
Give him a round of applause, God damn. Another one. Bernie Mac, Chicago, Illinois. Bernie Mac. Yo, wanna thank all you guys.
That Chicago's very own, baby. You better know it. You better know it, Jack. Ain't nothing to it. One of Chicago's finest, but maybe gone, but never forgotten. You dig what I'm saying? Bernard McCollum, a.k.a. Bernie Mac, man, my brother. May he continue to rest in paradise, man. He used to do shit on the L, man, I'm telling you. He was here, I saw him in person on the L, practicing all of his skits on the train, man. You dig? And it paid off. So with persistence and hard work, dedication, and most importantly, belief in yourself and trust in the God, ain't nothing you can't do, man. Continue to rest in paradise, my brother. This is Late Night Love with the T-Man ones and twos. Want to thank you all for tuning in, checking me out. Listen, I'm going to drop a few of my nephew's songs. I just downloaded his new one that he sent me, man. I'm going to drop it. You dig? And you know, probably a few more of the other guys who I know. Like, I got J-Rod G. I got some of his stuff. I got T-Gasha. I got some of his stuff, you know. So I might play some of that. I don't know. I might just do it in the morning in the interviews of 2019 page, you know, over there. I ain't done no show over there all year. Man, I got to get over there and do something, you dig? But in the meantime, in between time, I want to say thank you to the chat room, the beautiful Patrice. She's in here with me, man. Always good to see you. Don't work too hard. You dig what I'm saying? You look good in it. I got you, boo. I got you. Trust me, I got you. It's gonna get a little. It'll get a little wet. Just for you. It'll get a little wet. Yeah. Shout out to 92. Is that 92? Oh, 93.2. That's DJ Joe J and the missus. The wife is in here. They finna watch Superfly. Yeah, the return of Superfly. I ain't seen that one yet. I don't know. I might have to check that out, you know. Anywho, yeah, return of Superfly. Yeah, I ain't heard that. Well, I don't know. Y'all know I got CRS. I can't on the shit. You dig? Oh, yeah, but I do know this, though. Friends and Family Day, October 28th. That's right. Kenwood United Church of Christ, located at 4608 South Greenwood Avenue. Renee Demarine, my boo. That's right, my nephew Mariko. Man, we gonna do it up, Jack. So I'm asking y'all to mark your calendars. Everybody from the low end, get on down there. I'm gonna be there at 8 in the morning. I don't care what time it start. I'm gonna be there at 8 in the morning to help her do whatever she need to get did. And from there, we gonna be there all day, cause friends and family, so mark your calendars once again. My low-end family, October 28th, Kenwood United Church of Christ, 4608 South Greenwood Avenue, across the street from the Shakespeare Coliseum, baby. You better ask somebody, man, don't just beat me there, meet me there. You dig? Because, man, I want to see y'all, man. We losing a lot of our friends, man, for real. 2018 has hit us hard, you know. I was really hurt with Nadine. When that kind of threw me, I was out of breath with Eichenberger, but Nadine just really just, you know, knocked all the wind out of my sails, you know. And all I could do is grieve and wish the family well, you know what I mean? Because when the Creator called us home, that's one call we cannot not answer. You dig? And it hurts like hell, but so as we live, we know we got to go back home, you know. And I'm praying for the families, and I'm praying for each and every one of us, because each and every one of us is going through some personal struggles and tragedies. And I know it hurts, it feels alone at times, you know. You can't give up, because it's not in you to give up. You feel what I'm saying? We all must bear our own cross. And I wouldn't trade none for nobody else's in the world. You know? Because somebody is always going through something worse than you. So we should always give thanks and praise for our own individual crosses. And let us not look down on anyone who's having problems handling their own cross. Let us not be a crutch, but a hand to uplift and help. Feel what I'm saying? Because this is Late Night Love with the T-Man on the 1-2.
Hey, Bobby.
I just want to know.
Why do you like soul food?
Because it makes me happy.
That's the piece that he said. That's the piece that he used to say.
Sake on messenger, I see you, Tony T. Get down, baby. Oh, hey, come on. We'll be right back.
don't you pull that bass up a little bit, my man? Yeah, and pull up to them drums, a little hi-hat. I wanna hear them drums kicking, kicking so hard it can feel it way back to Mississippi.
Jay Rare Beauty, and when I'm not doing my own show, Music with Rare Beauty, I'm listening to DJ Tony Sanchez in the Eye of the Storm. Watch out. Enjoy.
What's up, Chi-Town? You're listening to your boy DJ Tony Sanchez right here at the Eye of the Storm.
This is the Godfather from WEJA Radio. If I'm off the air, I'm over here grooving to the smooth sounds of DJ Tony Sanchez.
Chi-Town, you're listening to your boy DJ Tony Sanchez right here at the Eye of the Storm.
This is DJ Rare Beauty, and when I'm not doing my own show, Music with Rare Beauty, I'm listening to DJ Tony Sanchez with Eye of the Storm. out. Enjoy.
About you, boo. Patrice, I got you, babe. I got you, trust me. I'm just lining something up, especially just for you. You dig? Late night love with the T-Man on the ones and twos. Y'all don't know nothing about this, baby. This old school. 11-5 on the south side of the Windy City, y'all. Ain't nothing to it to do it. You dig? Come on.
From the city that's home of the Sears Tower, Chicago, Illinois, you're listening to DJ Tony Sanchez. Next day, same corner.
Brother on the corner, bus driver pulled up, opened the door. He did it again. Bus driver closed the door and drove the fuck off. Ain't got time for this shit here. Oh, he mad now. He go home and tell my auntie. Monty, ain't this a bitch? This shit is wrong. I'm going to school with you in the morning. And I wish that bus driver will drive off, but I bet it's gonna be some smoke in the city. Oh, she took my little nephew, put him on the corner. She went in the bushes and hid. School bus pulled up on time, same corner. Opened the door, he did it again. Bus driver did like this. Closed the door, Monty jumped out. Hold on! Black son of a bitch! What's your damn problem? Deny my son his education. Bus driver jumped off the bus and said,
anybody got that uncle that spelled the wrong words in front of the kid? We need to go into C-A-R and hit the weed. Where you woman at, brother? By yourself. Sunglasses in the club. You think that style is tight? You bumping into shit? Cause nigga, it's 10 at night. You was killing me with his sunglasses in the club. I say, go there, though. Be different. Be different. Don't be normal. Normal is for regular motherfuckers. Be different. I'm different. Be remembered. Tonight, I'm going to do something so stupid, you're going to remember me the rest of your life. I don't know what it is yet. It's going to surprise me. Don't be afraid to go out the box. That's what's wrong with people today. They're afraid what people are going to say about them. Do what the fuck you want to do. But do something out of the ordinary. When you're in a wedding and they throwing rice, who gives a shit? You throw shoes. Well, congratulations! 10 years later, they're gonna look at the picture. This the dumb motherfucker through the shoes right here. That's you! You different. You pick up a girl for the next day, wear a full clown outfit. Don't give a fuck. When she come to the door, go, you ready? Hit her with the flower. Be different. When you make a love to your woman, start to say your own name. I do it all the time. I go, Tony, who? Me, bitch, it ain't about you all the time. I'm important. And I'm different. You should see my passport. I'm holding 2 puppies on my passport. Because I don't give a shit. They look at my face, they're all that shit. I'm different. Kids came to my door for Halloween. Trick or treat? They said trick or treat. Opened the door, tied a rope with a rope, tied a knot, and moved the knot, and closed the door. They said, what's that trick or treat? I gave you the trick, motherfucker. You don't get the treat, too. I'm different. Fuck y'all. Go out the box. That's what the fuck I'm talking about. I do dumb shit on purpose sometimes. You got to be different. You got to have a plan B in your life. Because plan A going to fuck up. Everybody know that shit. Plan A going to fuck up. You think I'm bullshitting? When you were younger, somebody said, what do you want to be when you grow up? No matter what you said, you're not that now. Plan B to kick in on your ass. Plan B will save your life. You got to have a plan B. I had a plan B. I'm looking at this girl in the diner. Her man sitting with her. I'm trying to get her attention, give her my number. Fuck him. He's facing the other way. I'm trying to... That's my plan A. He stood up a cane, right, and stood over me. I didn't even look at him. I'm still like this. He said, you looking at my woman, goddammit? My plan B kicked in. I said, somebody there?
T-Man on the ones and twos. As promised, Patrice, I'm about to drop this something for you. Try to play something to touch your mind, ease your troubled heart, and let you know that things gonna be okay. We never give up, we never give in. And it's hard, I know. But it's just not in us. It's just not. So from me to you, just know it's gonna be okay. All right, here we go.
From the city that's home of the Sears Tower, Chicago, Illinois, you're listening to DJ Tony Sanchez.
Chi-Town, you're listening to your boy DJ Tony Sanchez right here at the Eye of the Storm. Chi-Town's finest, the one, the only DJ Tony Sanchez on the ones and twos, right here on 102 DLG Radio FM.
and hold me tight. Don't let me go, baby, until I get enough. Ooh, tonight, baby, tonight,
the loving is right.
The loving is right.
You know how I like it.
You know how I like it, yeah.
You know how I
like
it.
Sunday morning. He didn't have to do it, but he did. Let us give thanks and pray for another day. Thank you, Father, for this day and the many blessings, and most importantly, your unconditional love. That's that agape love. Amen. Oh, yeah. Cut close. I like. And you know I do. Priest, you know I do.
Chi-Town, you listen to your boy DJ Tony Sanchez right here at the Eye of the Storm.
Bye.
You're listening to Chi-Town's Finest, the one, the only DJ Tony Sanchez on the ones and twos, right here on 102 DLG Radio FM.
Was made for your delight to follow the curve of your face here next to mine. All of your secrets are safe. Can I taste your perfume? Oh, I could just linger here for days and melt with you. We can't lose love on our side, and I could use your affection tonight. Love was made just for us, human touch, human touch. Hey girl, watching the wind blow your hair. Don't you want a spoon in a garden of pillows? We can share. Take off your shoes. Girl, you're my favorite time of the year. Can I kiss your toes until this fever disappears? Mama, you run the show. Oh, just stay here with me. Your love is all I need. I just want.
Come on over and touch. touch me, baby.
Listen here.
Can I kiss your toes, girl?
Can you help me out, baby? I need you to touch me all over.
Hey, girl, take off your shoes. Gonna be some loving going down up in here tonight, babe.
What's up, Chi-Town? You're listening to your boy DJ Tony Sanchez right here at the Eye of the Storm.
Just like that, hope you like drowning in it, you don't have.
You're listening to Chi-Town's finest, the one, the only DJ Tony Sanchez on the ones and twos, right here on 102 DLG Radio FM.
Hello?
I say, the words are always golden from the wise, and they strive, tell no lies, stand tall, look you in your eyes. Others, they hate you through your lives, and they hate your life. Replace their ambition and they drive, only to smile in your face, dap you up, handshake and high fives. These niggas. Church. Church. I guess to get on, I gotta pass from this world. I guess that if I wanna make it, I gotta stop holding back and go at greatness. Can't be the same level, parallel adjacent. Start looking to the heavens, no more dance with Satan. Angels and demons, they fighting, cannot mediate this. But when I step to the front, I get humiliated. Feeling like Diddy, take that, I'ma take this. You can choose the red or blue pill, which one you taking? Me, I had to choose my own path, I chose patience. Plotting on how to rise from the bottom, yeah, basement. Trying to steal base, but I can't see the basis. Okay, I guess it's back to the basics. You would've thought that Hov wrote that, just a thought. Like saying that Hov so crack, can't prove thoughts. You gotta present them facts, and you, my friend, are missing that. And that's a fact, hey, KB spit aggression like he heated, hey, hey, hey. You don't want this fire turn up either, hey. One just for me, don't need no features, ay, ay, ay. They couldn't teach me, I was the teacher, ay, ay. Out here I'm trying to learn my lessons. Same time I'm teaching lessons. That's impressive, but no time to celebrate. Only progression, like a pastor, preacher, a reverend. Church. Church. Merch. Church. See through her mascara, I wear no mask, I don't scare her, I just terror. Bite her like a tether gigger, she ain't no KB, that nigga. Air quote, laugh and giggle, give a purple pickle. Deal with later, sour, I dismiss you. Then I flame up sour like a ritual. That mean flame this blunt up and forget you. Rhyme to rhyme and bar for bar, KB an issue. Bring a wet back, flow wet, fuck some tissue. I can't rub no shoulders, can't fuck with you. Do not want you in my circumference, forbid you. Used to be my dog, just like a shih tzu. Used to be original like a stencil. Not that didn't change, the fact that remains. They thinking they can do it just to maintain. Get to the mainstream, they all sound the same. But not me, I'm contribution to the game. I'm like Jay-Z and y'all just Dame. Me and you, yeah, we ain't thinking the same. I'm Jay-Z lyrics, but Kanye's pain. Black Panther's passion, but Doc so strange. And for my child, I'm Deadshot's aim. For me and you, this experience ain't the same. In other words, this experience is portrayed. A picture painted by Lucifer before he got in his ways. Found out he wasn't strong enough, God cast him away. Hurled down to the earth with his angels right in his face. So why would you ever get in my way? I mean, vominos, vominos on delay. I mean, all of my demons I gotta face. This my experience, I hope you can relate. Church. Merch.
Taking, don't know why I got this talent, at least they say so. They think that I'm nice and I think I'm twice. Yeah, off the halo. I remember flavored icy, cause 50 cent or a dollar. I remember four bags of hot flamings only cost $1. That's back when things were good, from Indy to Inglewood. Outside you had no direction, but when you with me, you good. I can see you naked with your clothes on. Now tell me if you wanna fuck before my mood gone. And she say,
And she say,
what'd he say? Said if I get between your thighs, tell me would I be the first to be the type to murder that pussy felony first degree. I get on top, insert in a yoga, feel it. I'm so gifted, I penetrate, bet your fucking soul, feel it.
Say I treat you right.
What'd she say?
I try and I won't be nice.
What'd she say?
Every time you're right, what you say comes true by midnight. I'll be by your side. Fuck you right, then tuck you in tight. Stimulate my mind. I just can't explain
it. Shit don't
arms around my side.
Holding you so tight. I'm done with all and I've tried. Fucking with you and all I've gained was tragedies.
Hold me tighter.
What'd he say? What he say? Said if I get between your thighs, tell me would I be the first to be the type to murder that pussy felony first degree. I get on top, insert in a yoga, feel it. I'm so gifted, I penetrate, fetch your fucking soul, feel it.
Feel it, but sometimes I cannot see it. I know it's coming close to me, cause I can hear it breathing for that. Back on the pendulum, the problem steady swinging. This delusion got me iffy, somewhere help me find a reason. Sometimes I feel it, but sometimes I cannot see it. I know it's coming close to me, cause I can hear it breathing for that. Back on the pendulum, the problem steady swinging. This delusion got me iffy, someone help me find a reason.
Intentions got me feeling uneasy. I'm back and forth through these testaments, taking in knowledge like Feely. Told him take me to church and leave me Chicago so breezy. I bring the noise, I know my no peasy pleasy. Believe me, know I'm the best when you see me. I was the best before ABCDs and E was for effortlessly. I nicknamed it Easy. I'm flawless, darling. Told my demons to beg my pardon. Shut up, stop it. Take a seat in valet park. Yeah. Sometimes I feel it, but sometimes I cannot see it. You know, I know, I know, you know. I've been searching for the reason. High and low throughout the seasons. Through the grapevine, see the finish line. Positive, don't kill my vibe. Look my son into his eyes. Promise the poison that if you leave, I lock the door this time. Finally made up my mind. Yes, I have a meaning. This delusion I relinquish won't stop God from intervening. Sideline of the battlefield, watching angels and demons.
Sometimes I feel it, but sometimes I cannot see it. I know it's coming close to me, cause I can hear it breathing for them. Back on the pendulum, the problem steady swinging. This delusion got me iffy, someone help me find a reason. Sometimes I feel it, but sometimes I cannot see it. I know it's coming close to me, cause I can hear it breathing for them. Back on the pendulum, the problem steady swinging. This delusion got me iffy, someone help me find a reason.
I've been running on a mission, I've been trying to fix it. So I'm searching, yeah, I'm looking for them things I'm missing. Ain't even gotta say a word just by your face is mentioned. Get tired of reaching out and every time I lose a tension. The same cycle keep on going till it make it dizzy. I'm stepping out the box, I realize I can never fit in. All of my life others came first and they forgot my feelings. And when all of my hope was gone empty, I was still willing. And fail to realize what you got until it's really gone. Cause even when I'm in the crowd, I still feel all alone. It's so much pressure on my mind, my thoughts ain't got no home. Eviction looking for my heart to leave, it's on its own. I don't even know myself too far, my heart is wrong. The mirror showing me somebody that I never known. The pressure's realer than no filter on an iPhone. Tell myself I'm looking forward, cause my fear is turning clone. Sometimes I
feel it, but sometimes I cannot see it. I know it's coming close to me, cause I can hear it breathing. For then back on the pendulum, the problem steady swinging. This delusion got me iffy, somewhere help me find a reason. Sometimes I feel it, but sometimes I cannot see it. I know it's coming close to me, cause I can hear it breathing. For then back on the pendulum, the problem steady swinging. This delusion got me iffy, someone help me find a reason.
Church I attended, regular holiday funeral service been in it. This ain't no gimmick. These people had no aid in a world full of chaos, collapsing in a rage. Don't blink or look away, cause I was during the days and days turned into cemeteries. Probably gonna write my own and revise my own obituary. I put that on Virgin Mary, she right beside me. She the one who convinced me to give a fuck who co-signed me. At work punching in the clock, I'm not posted on the block, I'm not posted with my Glock. All that bullshit need to stop. When you go post up on the gram with your son or your daughter, how you gon' down another the man when your laws ain't in order? How you gonna push me off the edge when I adapt and walk on water? I'm calling myself a god, they call it mental disorder. I'm just trying to raise awareness, same time maintain world order. Now I got my craft sold up, yes I'm the embroider.
Sometimes I feel it, but sometimes I cannot see it. I know it's coming close to me, cause I can hear it breathing. From then back on the pendulum, the problem steady swinging. Got me iffy, someone help me find a reason. Sometimes I feel it, but sometimes I cannot see it. I know it's coming close to me, cause I can hear it breathing. For that back on the pendulum, the problem steady swinging. This delusion got me iffy, someone help me find a reason.
Chicago Zone, KV, my nephew, by way of the ATL. Told you, Chicago man. Reason. Yeah.
Man, blacks don't mess around. We different from night and day. But we the same, but we do shit different. Black people the only people to go to work, man, tell the boss what the fuck we gonna do. I'm not doing shit. Don't fuck with me today. I ain't come here to work. I'm tired. My son got shot. I'm sick of this shit. You know that, huh? We funny. But I like white people. It's not about black and white. You know, but they do shit different. When they go on break on the job, 15 minutes. They go to their desk, they eat their cheese sandwich. Drink their goddamn tea. 15 minutes, they're back on the fucking job. My people, I don't know what the fuck is wrong with us. I don't know what's wrong with us. When we go on break, that's just what the fuck we do. We break. You got to look for our motherfucking ass. You seen Johnny?
Yeah.
See, it ain't that you what you say is how you say it. It's jokes. It's fun, but it's also the truth. In the back of your mind, you be wanting to say this shit sometime. See, my daughter, 22 years old. She's away from home for 5 years. Ain't nobody been in the house but me and my wife. 25 years, man. Beautiful thing. I ain't sending for no applause. I'm trying to tell you a story. Me and my wife been in the house walking around naked eating and everything. Shit get broke, I know who the fuck did it, you know. Now I got 3 new people in my damn house. I got my sister. See, we family. No, can I? We family. Can I? I'm going to talk to you. We family. I got my sister's cheering, living with me now. I'm about to go crazy like a motherfucker around here, you know. See, my sister on drugs. I ain't ashamed to tell you. Some of your family members fucked up too around here. I ain't ashamed to tell you. But my brother called me, North Carolina. My brother said, he said, Matt, you gotta come home, man. The court gonna separate the kids. I said, no, you know, I can't have that. I can't have that. I said, I'm gonna be there. Now, mind y'all, North Carolina, I know them, but I don't know them. You know what I'm talking about? I know the kids, but I don't know these motherfuckers, you know? 2, 4, and 6. Ooh, shit, come help me babysit these motherfuckers. I get there, I'm in court. The judge said the Mac family. I stood up. I said, yes, Your Honor, I'm part of the Mac family. He said, we're going to separate the kids. I said, Your Honor, you mean separate like divide? He said, very good, Mr. Mac, very good. I said, you know what? I said, Your Honor, I can't allow that. I said, my brother and I, we're going to split custody. That motherfucker turned his back on me like he didn't say shit. Yeah, punk some of my bitch. See, you know, Cain killed Abel, you know what I mean? I said, Your Honor, I'm going to take the kid for 6 months, and my brother going to take the kid for 6 months. This punk son of a bitch, get up and walk the fuck out. I ain't seen him since. If I ever seen him, I'm fucking him up on sight. I'm going to bust his head to the white meat. I'll slip all over. Y'all going to read about it. Whenever I see this motherfucker, going to be a misunderstanding. There's going to be some furniture moving around this motherfucker. I said, Yon, I'll take the kid. Now I got these three, some of my bitches. Excuse my French. That's what I want to say, you know. These motherfuckers on my goddamn nerve. Y'all got to pray for me. And that two-year-old, she the motherfucker. She the ringleader. This haven't been here before. She a shepherd for the devil. She worked for the devil. And the four-year-old, my sister was really getting high with her because she don't talk, she don't say shit. All she do is look at your ass like this here. I told her ass the other day, I said, let me tell you something. If a fire break out, you better have a whistle or a horn or something. Because you're going to be a burner motherfucker fucking with me. I ain't got time for no deaf mute. Talk! Holler! No, tell that clear. Then the six-year-old, he a homosexual. No, I don't need you. No six-year-old walk all like this here. Crying all the goddamn time. Quit crying, just a push-up or something. I came in the house the other day, man, at 1:30 in the morning. The two-year-old gonna send the faggot downstairs for some milk and cookies. I'm going upstairs, he coming down, he gonna walk past me like I'm a visitor. I said, where you going? He said, to get some milk and cookies. He said it so funny, I wanted to hear it again. I said, get some what? He said, some milk and cookies. I love the motherfucker, but he's a faggot, you know. I told him, I said, man, it's too goddamn late for some damn cookies and milk, man. Take your punk ass upstairs and get some rest. That's how I talk to him. Fuck that timeout shit. I ain't got time for these badass kids. These kids will kill you. They gonna kill me. I'm gonna kill them. I can see y'all reading Jet and Ebony right now. He talking. It's a shame how Bernie fucked up those damn kids. I can't get no rest. They walk around the house 3-4 o'clock in the morning. Got their finger under my nose, seeing if I'm breathing, all that kind of shit. Badass some of my bitches. Rocking all the goddamn time. I ain't no psychologist. Then this other man gonna sit up there, she gonna go upstairs. The two-year-old, heard the two-year-old say, where the cookies and shit? He gonna tell her, him downstairs. Who the fuck is him? Like I ain't got no name or something. Him downstairs. The two-year-old say, well, I go get this shit myself. She gonna walk her little bow-legged head down there. I'm standing in the corner. I watch her get a little step ladder. She gonna go on, open the refrigerator. I said, what the fuck you doing? She looked at me, I'm gonna get some milk and cook. I said, didn't I tell your punk-ass boy he couldn't handle goddamn cook? Are you listening when I tell the faggot he couldn't handle? Now I'm telling your short ass he can't handle goddamn milk cookies. Get your punk ass upstairs before you get fucked up around here. Or she gonna look at me like I'm short, you know. North Carolina. Everybody in this room know what that look mean. That look mean you want to do something to me. So I backed up. And I told her, bust a move. Bust a motherfucking move.
From the city that's home of the Sears Tower, Chicago, Illinois, you're listening to DJ Tony Sanchez.
could feel it in the air. Ooh, suddenly I knew why I felt that way. The moment I laid eyes on you, girl, I just had to say,
city that's home of the Sears Tower, Chicago, Illinois. You're listening to DJ Tony Sanchez.
Chi-Town's finest, the one, the only DJ Tony Sanchez on the ones and twos, right here on 102 DLG Radio FM.
First Lady DJ 2Q, and you're tuned in to DJ Tony Sanchez, also known as T-Man, Cool Breeze, with the Eye of the Storm, right here on Spreaker.com. Make sure to tell him First Lady sent you, the Eye of the Storm, with DJ Tony Sanchez, right here on Spreaker.com.
Like we be just with girls all the time.
When it comes to letting my feelings show, I like to take my time. I like to do with slow. The man's got to do. Every woman we can. Citizen, my name.
If you're not getting your groove on, then you're not listening to 102.DLG Radio.
From the city that's home of the Sears Tower, Chicago, Illinois, you're listening to DJ Tony Sanchez.
Chi-Town, you listen to your boy DJ Tony Sanchez right here at the Eye of the Storm.
Flight 214 for New York, Philadelphia,
Baltimore, Washington, Richmond, Atlanta, and Miami. All aboard, please.
Gotta get a ticket. Gonna get that seat.
Honey, you know I did.
Godfather from WEJA Radio. If I'm off the air, I'm over here grooving to the smooth sound of DJ Tony Sanchez.
From the city that's home of the Sears Tower, Chicago, Illinois, you're listening to DJ Tony Sanchez.
Well, y'all, the old clock on the wall says that's about all. Got one more to go before I end the show, but before I do, please, let me say to each and every one of you, thank you for allowing me to bring in the new day with you. May your day be filled with peace, joy, understanding, harmony, and most importantly, love. Late night love.
What's up, Chi-Town? You listen to your boy DJ Tony Sanchez right here at the Odyssey. Chi-Town's finest, the one, the only DJ Tony Sanchez on the ones and twos, right here on 102 DLG Radio FM. Thank you. listening to Chi-Town's finest, the one, the only DJ Tony Sanchez on the ones and twos, right here on 102 DLG Radio FM.
Sanchez and the house. In the eye of the storm, it's Tony Sanchez. Tracks of wax and all you need. Playing the grooves and the funk that you has. Hit him up on the email.
Give him the groove and the groove you knew.
Hit him on Facebook. One bad motherfucker you gotta do. It's Tony Sanchez,
feeling the groove and the groove you do.
Stacks of wax and all the tracks.
Give him up by hitting on the phone.
Force Radio Network in the house.
Facebook and Twitter and the song.
Yo, let him know where you're at.
Playing what you wanna hear.
Always clear on the request you hear.
Let him know that you are here.
That's my main man.
Doing it smooth and doing the groove.
What's his name?
It's Tony Sanchez.